You think you'd do whatever you like?
No, he was threatening our future. All right, I dealt with him. You can't just shout at a bloke like Max. You have to show him that you mean business.
Oh, right. Is that how Penny got hurt? By you meaning business?
Just leave Penny out of it.
Right. Who's next? Oscar? The girls?
No, cos that ain't gonna happen, all right? That life, it's all behind me.
Dad. She says we have to go tonight.
What now?
Yeah. But I don't want to. I don't want to go anywhere, not with them. They'll never let me see her.
Don't be silly, Abby. Of course they will. They'll let me see her.
When? How? You all hate each other. You used to love each other, and now you don't. We'll never be together again.
Me, all right? It's all my fault.
No, Daddy, it's not all you. It's Jack, Mum, it's them.
No, it ain't, Fred. But if I hadn't been so selfish, if I'd have put you first, really put you first, we wouldn't be here.
Why would you do that? Don't you love us?
Oh, of course I love you. I'm burning up with love for all of you. Now you're the one only decent thing in my life. You. Lauren. Oscar, Bradley. Got a special girl in her, don't
I? Why can't I stay with you?
Well, what about your mum?
Well, she is Jack, you have no one.
Look, it ain't about me, Abby, alright? It's about you. So the first time in my life, I've got to put you first, okay? Whether I like it or not. Alright, that's why I've got to take you back.
Blotchy.
Abby, you look beautiful.
You always say that, even when I had chicken pox.
Yeah, well, I like a spotty kid. Abby, look. Everything's gonna be alright, okay? I promise you. I'm your dad. That ain't gonna change. Your mum, she don't want that to stop. And I always... always be here for you, okay? All right, we'll work it out. Come on. Wipe your face, all right? I'm gonna go and get your mum. She'll take you up, okay? Good girl. I love you, Abby.
I love you too.